Okay, this video, I can't show you how I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do, but I will show you the terrible effects of what I'm gonna do and how it affects this game. So basically, I can't tell you how. I really want to, like, share this knowledge because I know you guys will have fun with it, but this glitch really ruins the entire game. So, it's really fun, though. Yeah, let me show you guys what I'm talking about.
I'm pretty.
All right, she's probably going to say something along the lines of no. All right, what is Bean going to say? No?
Wait, one moment.
So, since this person is a bully, no, I am. Only one person on this earth can be pretty. All right, so watch as she regrets everything she once said to me in the piss. Yep. So, that's the glitch.
Tractor blow up! Ow!
Oh my god. So, you guys can see why it would be really bad if I showed you guys this glitch, like, how to do it. See, the people are angry. The people are rebelling against me. Another reason why this glitch is pretty bad for the game's health and safety. See, you can just kind of create like a void in the earth. Look, okay, now people will just fall through that. This is a very bad glitch, but I am still going to use it because I have no respect for anyone. And yeah, that's just... I'm using it for the good. Okay, hello.
Hola.
Watch out! That person jumped off, and that person was very smart. That person right there, very smart. Now, and if you guys know how to do this, don't tell anybody, because I'm not trying to ruin this guy's game. I'm just trying to ruin a couple servers, you know what I'm saying? That doesn't make me a good person. I'm not supposed to be your role model. Well, no wonder the tractor blew up.
It's 'cause you're fat. What do you think about that?
I think Faith. Her name is Faith, and she has that. That kind of says it all right there. Just her look. The thing is, she won't stop looking at me, so she must die. No, you must die. You must die. A couple videos ago, okay, that person. I need to put this person out of their misery. I can tell the way they're walking. They're not having a good time. Wait, that guy in there, he's playing copyrighted music. I need to delete him. I want to have my volume up. Wait, go back. The glitch isn't working good. Come on.
Guy with green wheels.
Oh my god, the stupid glitch isn't work. It's like, I can explode, but like, I can't. All right, wait. Hey, lady. Good day, lady. I am here to put you out of your misery. Yep. There you go. I hope you are happy. All right, I am now safe to put my volume up because that guy is way over there. Was this the lady I just killed? What? You don't really, oh, ew. What the, ew, you can't trust anybody. I thought that was, I didn't, what the, that came out of the bacon hair? Okay, the guy playing copyright music. Hello, buddy. Yeah, oh, no, that'll teach you to play music that I can't show. There, we are all safe now. We are all now safe from bad words that were in that song.
Are you okay?
Yeah, no, this guy's a little bit scared of me. This guy is just a tiny bit scared. You fool, you have left your woman. Now your woman will pay. These guys have the same outfit on, so I had to delete both of them to save them from the embarrassment of wearing the same outfit. And woman, look, I don't know what, see? How does that turn into that? Growing up is a beautiful thing. I used to look like a bacon hair, then I turned into her. You know you're not safe being near me. You know you're not, m'lady. You know you're not safe right here. Yep, you know it. This is starting to feel on the not good level. Okay, somebody in the chat mentioned you need flex save to repair this. Okay, I need to find that exact person, okay. I need to show them how much flex save you really need and how it will never even help you. This is an advertisement against flex tape. Check me out. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I have an announcement. Why are they leaving? They knew! How'd they know? This is a new server. You are back in math class. This is what the afterlife is like. All right, no, please stop. No, please take me somewhere else. Okay, homie buddy, run fast, kid. You gotta run faster than that track. Run faster. Man, I love track. You could just, you know, you build up your physical endurance Because you have to run away from fear. You have to worry about dying. This is the best Roblox player. Oh, okay, this toy robot broke. I had to put him out of his misery.
Ah,
nope, gotta put you out of your misery. You fell down. The war against the robots has officially started. Yep, nope, yep. If that's actually what you look like,
Oh my gosh, he did it. He has officially defeated me.
How to do that? Build up all of your chakras and just let them explode out of your body. You will die, but everyone else will too. It's okay. No running. No running allowed. If you want me to teach you, no running allowed. You thought you could jump away like that. You have lost my trust, Buster.
Oh man, this guy looks sad and lonely. Here, wait.
Hey man, don't worry. I know you just spent a lot of time working on your character, but it's too late. Redo. You got to redo now. Redo. Redo it. Come take a ride in my big green tractor. We can go slow. See, you know what that means. That means my head's about to explode. Yep. Oh, that was quite the explosion there. Stop. What the? I didn't do that. I swear I didn't do that.
Lunchtime.
Right. Who wants to eat lunch with me? I'm cool girl. I just realized I'm not cool girl. My username is actually I gave birth to a rat. I am a mother, guys. Come on. Make sure to like this video for motherhood. For all the mothers across America and whatever other countries that exist. M'lady, I think you forgot something. I have to get rid of the rest of it. This is part of my daily duties. It's part of my daily duties, lady. Imagine being this guy and having to watch your girlfriend just explode and die right in front of you. And all you can do is smile because you can't afford a more expensive Roblox face. And you don't know how to get the chill face. I mean, the sad Roblox face has cost like 40 Robux. It's hard to show emotions when you're a noob. The FBI could have never seen this coming. Get owned, idiot.
Wait, you weren't even FBI after all. I see you now. I see the real you.
Look at my butt. Wait, how do you do it? What the? I gotta get out of here. I have an enemy. I have an actual enemy. I gotta leave.
Yep, actually, that's it. Make sure to report the darn out of that guy. He exploded in game. That's just not even cool what he did to me.
Okay, I don't really know what's happening. I think there's like a riot in here to subscribe to me. Subscribe, Flamingo! Respect the last! Julio! Attention, students, there is a killer on the loose. The police need help because they are too lazy. He wears a gray mask and black hoodie. I couldn't read the rest. I will be the killer. I will take on that role. I will be the brave woman in the school. Who will step up to the plate and be the killer? Me! I'll do it. I always do it. I'm the only one brave enough. The name is I gave birth to a rat.
Hi, how are you doing?
Oh, yep, exactly. No more music.
This is disgusting.
This is the killer loser of the lazy wears a gray mask. He is seen near the camp. I need to go there. I need to investigate the situation.
Where's the camp? What camp are you talking about?
What are you talking about, idiot? What? There is no camp. I will create a hole in this world. Epically dab one last time before I explode. Yep, there's just... I need to do... Oh god, I should just create a giant void in this earth.
No!
Okay, wait, so if someone teleports the archery. Okay, wait. Okay, I got this. Alright, so I gotta get rid of this first. So when people teleport to archery, they just die. It's not a very elaborate prank, but it will work. Alright, let's test it out. Archery. Yep, there we go. That is a dead woman. She is dead. I don't see her body anymore. The evidence is gone. Wowee! All right, no more soccer. I think this is like the terrain that'll explode. So, no, it won't. Well, scientists have been proven wrong yet again. Science is actually fake. Fail out of your science class. I'm not allowed to say that.
Don't do that.
Okay, I can't teleport there. Wait, no! Okay, yep, no, definitely, that is not an option anymore. I wanna, get rid of all that area. I should've waited, though. That should've been, the last part that I would've exploded. Might as well do some, spring cleaning and, melt the ice a little bit. I live in Florida, so having ice here, it doesn't make me feel at home. And, What was it? Out! Stop! No, come back! Natalia, you're gonna hit the tree! You hit the tree! Alright, I need to get a hang glider. That's what I need to do. Where'd the hang gliding class go? They changed everything. Wait, I can get rid of the water. No more water! No sneezing and no drinking water! That didn't work! It didn't work! And
a fight of fire versus water. I always expected fire to win. Scientists have been proven dumb yet again.
Those two players at archery, and they probably just fell through the ground. No. You know, right here, it looks like somebody already came here and did that explosion glitch. Hopefully they fix that before you little rats figure that out. Because I know if you guys get a hold of this, it will be chaos for everybody. This game will be ruined for until they fix it.
Okay, I'll be the cute girl, okay? I have another idea. You can be the ugly one, okay?
Okay, now we gotta do our you can be bacon. You can actually be dead. You can, no, wait, stand between me. You're both dead. See what I told you? No bullying me. Please stop bullying me. Does this guy have a shirt on underneath that? No, buddy, get out of here. I'm pushing you off. Stop. No, now you broke your ankles. See, I like when everyone teleports to one thing, because then I can just eliminate everybody in one swoop. It increases productivity. That guy's name is Albert. That's the worst name. That's an ugly name. I'm trying to think. So, I can explode. Oh, nice, cool, rich, cute, kind, need friends. I think he pressed the wrong button. Peter, I think you did something wrong, Peter. What happened? Peter has never been the same since the explosion glitch got popular. I paid somebody 3,000 Robux to show me this. And this was worth every penny and a million more pennies, which equals like $5 or something. All right, I just want to see. We gotta see what's under this. Okay, nothing is under this. I wish the whole map was terrain though, like that terrain, so I could just make holes everywhere in the map. But now I can only make holes in people's hearts. She's about to be. Oh, see, sometimes it will glitch me and just kill me immediately, but not kill her. You are lucky, woman. Hi. Ow! Stop! Hey, that's really loud. That's loud. All right, you're dead, idiot. No. I don't care. I'm turning it off myself. Don't ever do that again. It keeps going. I have to go. Okay, this guy. See, Peter, he tried to fix it, but he just lost everything in the pro- Oh my god, he's still moving. Oh god, he's trying to breathe again. Peter, come back to us, Peter. Come back. No! Peter! How do you get the hang glider? Aha, I am now invincible.
I'm now invincible.
All right, who looks like they're up to no good? We really just need to find one last person who really deserves it. Okay, that guy is doing sports. Hello, monsieur. Okay, this is the new kid. We have to bully him a little bit. You have no idea what's about to happen to you. You think you're really cool. See, the terrible thing about Robloxian High School, I mean, there's a lot of terrible things. When I try to reset, you know, it doesn't bring me back here. It just keeps doing that, and you can't teleport to the front of the school, which is cool. What do I even do? Oh, somebody's dog. Oh, wait.
Let me pet dog, please. Please let me pet dog.
Wow, what a beautiful dog. Wow, what a beautiful dog right here. No, get back here, little puppy. Ew! You can see all the little dog parts. What part is this? What part is that? Wow, look at it. Ew, it's attacking me. It kind of looks like a croissant. Man, that looks kind of good right now. Look at him. He's just uncomfortably looking at his dead remains of a dog. I did that. I did that to you. Now it's a croissant. He is in a better place now. Oh, God. No. Oh, he left. But the dog. Oh, no. The dog goes to the same dimension. Two dogs. Wow. You know what they say? Two dogs and one stone. Two. Oh my god. Okay, that's a lot of body parts. That's a lot of dead dog, right? Ew, why does it looks like meatballs. Most of them look like meatballs. Some of them look like little breads. Why do they move though? Why do some stay but some disappear? See, these stupid scientists really think they can figure this out, but they can't because they're stupid. Hey, make sure not to use this glitch if you know how to use it. Hopefully it's fixed by the time I upload this. This is a Roblox user. What's my name? Roblox user, I gave birth to a rat, officially signing out of life because this account might get banned for using a glitch, and you could too, so don't do it.